Hello, welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Doll Knight, Volume 10, A Small Pain, which was given to me by Argus right here on Riatom Island. He'll only give it to you on day 2 after you defeat the sailors. Doll Knight, Volume 10, A Small Pain. Noticing the sad tone of the princess's words, Pedro's heart ached. I'm sorry, but we must continue with our martial arts training. No, it's me who must apologize. I can't become a good queen acting childishly like this. The princess smiled. Pedro forgot about the Blue Knight and looked down. He genuinely wanted to stay as her escort. Princess Tia was a person of noble blood, but she was also a lonely girl reeling from her grief after the death of her father. However, it was the Blue Knight, not Pedro the servant, that the princess was depending upon. To her, Pedro was just a person who came with the Blue Knight. The thought of it made Pedro feel pain in his heart. He had never felt such pain while making his dolls. Eventually, Pedro had to make the decision. He decided to free himself from this unbearable pain in his heart, even if it would make the princess sad. Well, how about the second cup? The princess proposed with a smile, as if to lift the heavy air. That sounds great. I would love to have some more tea myself. Out of the blue, a shadow appeared with an eerie laughter. No. What's happening? A gust of wind swept through the courtyard, blowing away the teapot and cups. Something came down from the sky, flapping its red wings. It was a giant doll that looked like a devil. Sorry to interrupt your stately tea ceremony, but I would really love to have you play with me. Someone was standing on the left arm of the devil. The masked puppet master was Harlequin. You and I will have a lot of fun together. To be continued. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Doll Knight, Volume 10, A Small Pain.